What's going on, guys? It's Thomas from What Thomas Says YouTube channel and What Thomas Says podcast. And today I'm at beautiful Lion Country Safari. Just wanted to have some zoo time and do something that is COVID friendly. So I'm about to drive through the drive-through zoo and show you what it's about. And everybody that's thinking about going, you'll be able to get to see some video and some footage of it. So enjoy, guys.
Okay, this is the drive when you come off the main street driving up to Lion Country Safari. It was a nice scenic long drive off the actual main road of the entrance, and has a lot of signs of the different animals and stuff, so I thought that was pretty cool. Before you go inside the park, there's a concession stand, has different snacks and foods and drinks that you can have there. I thought that was pretty cool that you're able to quench your thirst and ease your hunger just before you get in. They charge by the person, so it just depends how many people are in your vehicle. It varies depending on what day of the week you go. And this is the front entrance before you go in. They have nice signage before you go in. They have a sign there that tells you about listening to audio commentary if you would like. They give CDs with the commentary that you can put in your car, or they have a SoundCloud link that you can go on the internet and listen to as you're going through each section of the park. And I thought that was pretty cool because they tell you about the different animals and where you're at and all that. So here's a example of what I was listening to.
Pricing information, stop by our main office or visit our website www.lioncountrysafari.com.
So basically my time riding through, I let their commentary play on their link from their website that you can find. It's a SoundCloud link, so your phone doesn't even need to be unlocked to listen to it the whole time. So I pretty much had my phone locked and pretty much stopped it because this day was relatively crowded. So sometimes the commentary was a little bit faster than what we were driving, and you know, I was stopping and taking pictures. Which, if you stick around to the end of this video, I will show you some of the pictures that I took. I had two cameras with me, and I pretty much had two different focal lengths and two different picture quality settings. So had some that were a little bit lighter, darker, and also they were pretty strict about you putting your windows down. I know a lot of videos have gone viral about people being out there and their windows being down and being attacked by animals, but it's pretty safe out there. I only rolled my window down to take pictures of some animals, and those were some of the clearer shots that I got. So let's get into some of the history of Lion Country Safari. It was opened in 1967 in the west part of Palm Beach County. At the time in 1967, it was the first drive-through safari park in the country, and they were trying to introduce a new concept to animal lovers, and it was deemed a cageless zoo. When it opened, it had a lot of interest from the residents and visitors of South Florida and the media. It turned into a very successful and popular, successful attraction, and it's still thriving to this day. The reason why I chose today to visit this park, we're still going through COVID, and I wanted to get out and do something, and I honestly wanted to practice on some photography of some animals, and I figured, hey, you know, why not go see some animals and stay safe inside my truck while there. So I was able to accomplish that, and it was beautiful. So I definitely recommend it to anybody that wants to get out with the kids and do some sightseeing while being safe during this phase two part of COVID.
Okay, guys, just finished the tour. It was an awesome experience. My daughters both loved seeing all the animals. They're on best behavior. There was no problems with any of my animals charging the cars or anything like that. Beautiful day. A lot of people out here, but we still made our way. Took us about roughly an hour to drive through and see all the animals. And it was a beautiful time. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure you follow and subscribe on my YouTube channel. Also, Instagram, What Thomas Says. Facebook as well, What Thomas Says, and to check out photography from this day and other days that I've done, go to my website, www.whatthomassays.com. Thank you guys for following, liking, subscribing, and be safe.
This one's for you. This one's for you. I think I made it.
Okay, as I stated earlier, at the end of this video, I was gonna just do a little showcase of the shots that I got while at Lion Country Safari today. I had two cameras on me in addition to my video gimbal. I basically had two different focal lengths. I had one that had like a wide angle and a close-up photography type lens, and then the other one was for longer shots. And they also had two different settings on each camera, so some of the pictures were a little bit lighter than others, and different shooting quality. But all in all, it was a very pleasant, beautiful experience. Definitely would go again. I would like to do another one, just going through a walkthrough zoo and showing some animals at closer distances. For reviews in the future, different zoos that I plan on visiting and seeing, so stay tuned for that. But I will let some of this music play and just enjoy the photography. Once again, thank you guys for watching my video, and if you haven't done so, please follow all my social media that I have. YouTube, What Thomas Says, Instagram, What Thomas Says, Facebook, What Thomas Says, and if you're in the Central Florida area with likes of photography, please head to my website, whatthomassays.com. You can book a shoot, and I have free 15-minute sessions that are available. Thanks again. Enjoy and be safe.
Sometimes I feel jaded. They don't see the real me. They only know cold. They only know cold. Oh, I had to get back. I had to resort to turning my back. I'm doing just that. True that. I thought he was through with me, but that wasn't true. The proof, you in the coop with me. God shuffled the cards, dealt me a hand with impossible odds. Put an obstacle course up, look, and I conquered them all. Conquered them all. With minimal effort, I'm fresher than socking your jaw. Fuck, they spinning my record so heavy, I'm topping the Forbes. Stuck in a rock in a hard place, though. Is it true what they say, the higher you go, the longer the fall? Well, I dropped to the floor, the knock at the door was on cue. I thought that I saw it all till I saw you. Now I call you when the sun shines and the rain dries up. I'm a pit bull, but for you I be on chain tied up. In the backyard with a muzzle on, tail wagging like Oregon Trail, waiting on you to come through just like you do. Well, I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low, I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts, cause you were just that. You share your truths with me, and I find them true. Amused, you in the booth with me.
La 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 la, la 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 la.
This one's for you.
La 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 la, la la la.
This one's for you.
La 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 la.
I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now.
This one's for you. This one's for you.
I think I made it. I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low, I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts, cause you were just that, you that. Girl, you share your truths with me, and I find them true. Amused, you in the booth with me.